The crowd were absolutely fantastic, I thought. Yeah. Not only when we scored the what turned out to be the winning goal, but also when we went behind. Did that help the lads out there?
Yeah, it is. As you can see, the crowd get behind the players, and that, and even when it went, as you said, it went 1-1, the crowd was still behind us because he knew we were still on top. We knew we get behind them, and the massive plus was like the 12 men today. From start to finish, they were excellent.